Indeed.
I want you to get out of here, do you understand?
And for this, I must beg the indulgence of my former assistant in matters of impalement, the butcher's original apprentice. What do you say, Jen? One more time for the sweet souvenir? Come on. You may feel more comfortable without that garment, Miss Everdeane.
You'll have to filch me a new one, Bill.
Anything in your pockets tonight?
Oh, I ain't started working yet.
What about that locket that I gave you? Apologies, my dear. Pick it up. Whoopsie daisy! Now it's good and broke. I can't seem to get anything right tonight. You got the sand to give them a grand finale?
Maybe when you're aiming a little straighter.
Enough of this heathen music! Get rid of these goddamn monkeys! Strike up, boys! This is a night for Americans!